not sure what transpired, but allegedly there was a female that was stabbed, like non-life threatening wounds. So they called the ambulance to check her out, take her to a local hospital. When they got the detectives gathering information. So we're here on Talbot Ave in Dorchester. Not too sure what transpired. They think it might have happened in a different location, and she walked over to this location. And they're not too sure right now, so still trying to gather all the all the pieces together. 1 of many incidents taking place in the city of Boston. Another detective just arriving.
412. Can I have that Bravo unit handling this domestic autism?
I have the Bravo 436 go up.
I guess they're gonna try to sort it out and put the puzzles together and figure out what happened.
Bravo 436 to 7.
They're gonna clear up out of here in a few.
Thank you.
Alarm.
What's going on, man?
What's going on, man?
What you been up to, man? Hanging in there? Staying out of trouble?
Yes, sir.
I hear you.
Oh, man, what's going on, man? I've seen the blue lights. I live right off of Blue Hill Ave. I always go for my walk.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta report now. You don't know what these. Oh, and it's a man and a woman. Oh, man.
I don't know the whole story, so I don't even know myself. There's always something going on, though.
Victim no longer on scene.
All right, Greg. You can give it a probe.
Stuff
going on
this weekend.
Oh, yeah?
There's a 4:30 Palestinian march,
not
the state house. There's a 5:30
for
mass action.
Friday,
yeah.
Friday,
yeah.
I'm about to check that out.
Because it's, I guess Derek Chauvin is getting his conviction sent to this Friday, so they're holding a press conference for all the fans.
Oh.
The
cases, yeah. Let me cut this off for a second so we can. Hold on. Cause they're not gonna do too much anyway. I think they're just talking back and forth. Actually, they're about to leave anyway.